In this session, we will learn about network devices. For efficient working of any network, many devices are required. Some of the common network devices are modem, RJ45 connector, Ethernet card, hub, switch, router, and gateway. In this video, we will cover the first three network devices, that are modem, RJ45 connector, and Ethernet card. A modem is a peripheral device that enables a computer to transmit data over telephone or cable lines. The computer operates digitally using binary language, that is a series of zeros and one. But transmission medium are analog. The digital signal, when passed from one value to another, there is no middle or halfway point. It's all or nothing, one or zero. Conversely, analog does not change per step. It covers all the values. So, you can have 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, and so on to 1.0. A modem converts between these two forms. It modulates an analog carrier signal to encode digital information. It also demodulates such a carrier signal to decode the transmitted information. This is why modem is an acronym of modulator and demodulator. The goal of this process of modulation-demodulation is to produce a signal that can be transmitted easily and decoded to reproduce the original digital data. All these processes are performed by modem at extremely high speeds. The speed of the modem depends upon the number of available access lines and the technology of the modem. The amount of data that can be sent in a given unit of time is usually expressed in bits per second or bytes per second. RJ45, short form of Registered Jack 45, is an 8-wired connector that is used to connect computers on a local area network, especially Ethernet. RJ45 connectors look similar to RJ11 connector. These are used for connecting telephone equipment. An Ethernet card is a kind of network adapter and is also known as network interface card. These adapters support the Ethernet standard for high-speed network connections via cable. An Ethernet card contains connection for either coaxial or twisted pair cables, or even for fiber optic cable. Newer Ethernet cards are installed usually by the manufacturer inside the desktop computers that resemble credit cards, are readily available for laptop and other mobile computers. These insert conveniently into slots on the side or front of the device. Though they look more like small boxes than cards. External USB Ethernet adapter also exists. These are a convenient alternative to PCI cards for desktop computers and also commonly used with video game consoles and other consumer devices lacking expansion slots. EtherCards may operate at different network speeds depending on the protocol standard they support. Old Ethernet cards were capable only of 10 megabits per second maximum speed offered by Ethernet originally. Modern Ethernet adapters can support the speed of up to 100 megabits per second. Fast Ethernet standards are also available now that offer speeds up to 1 gigabit per second. These are known as Gigabit Ethernet. In next video, we will cover hub, switch, router, and gateway. Thank you.